Hey, today I got some advice about a vice in a vice. Stick around. Hey, it's Todd Wolf of Made by Wolf with another 2-minute tip. Today's tip is about a metal vice in a wood shop. Now, even if you are primarily a maker of wooden things, you still have the need to cut metal objects from time to time. And to put those metal objects into your wooden workbench, at least for me, has caused damage to the inside of my vise here. As a matter of fact, the only damage that has really happened to the inside of this vise in the 30 years that I've had this workbench is from putting metal things into it so that I could cut it with a hacksaw or whatever. Matter of fact, I can look right here and I can see threaded rod imprint in the end vise. And so years ago, a mentor of mine had this set up, and so then I made one for myself. And what it is, it's a metal vise, and it is attached to a piece of plywood, which is also attached to a piece of maple here. And that then sits in my end vise, or in my side vise down here, and it allows me to hold metal in my workshop without damaging my vise, but also without taking up an entire extra surface someplace for this metal vise to be mounted. One of the things about these metal vises is that they stick up from the plane, the surface plane, of whatever bench or surface that it is mounted to, and therefore it takes up space that you might want to use for other things at some point. And so even if you have a metal vise somewhere in the shop and you don't use it all that often to hold things because you use your woodworking vise, you can free up space in your workshop by just mounting this onto a portable base that then can be mounted into another vise, your woodworking vise on your woodworking bench. So a thought about that. This thing sits at this point for me about 4 or 5 steps away. I'm actually at a place right now in my workshop where I actually do have one of these mounted permanently in my garage, and I still find myself walking 2 steps over, grabbing it, bringing it over here, and mounting it very often instead of going into the garage to use the one that's in there. So, hope this is helpful. It's not often you get advice about a vise in a vise. Todd Wolf from Made by Wolf saying go out there and make something today. Hope you found this video useful. If you did, please hit the like and subscribe buttons. Also check out the channel for other 2-minute tips as well as tool reviews and some build videos that I think you'll really enjoy.